Hello, I forgot something again. I need to check on the components for our ship. I need Class A militaries. And from here, I should have all of them. But I just need to make sure the ones that they do have and ones that I still need. So we're going to come over here. And we're at ArcCorp. Area 18. So we'll write down the ones that they have and make sure that we have enough of them in our inventory. Because we're going to go to Lorville next. And we might do it on this video. So be sure to hit that subscribe and to check out the other videos on our channel, GFM_RDG, on both platforms, Rumble.com and YouTube. We get more help from Rumble.com, so if you would, check that out. Okay. Let's go down to that depot before we catch our ship, one of our ships. Okay. Gotta go to the plaza. And it's one of the lower areas of the plaza. And we, in the last video, we picked up a darker undersuit for this that sort of matches with this backpack. I think we need to go this way. Let me go down the stairs. We need to go to that dumpers depot. This is where we need to go before we catch the tram. And all I'm looking for is Class A's. And then see what we have. Yeah, those mining laser heads. 108,000 for a Helix 2. And then the Lacent Miner. Size 2. Go ahead and buy one of those. Helix 2. Because we will be needing one. We don't actually have to have it this very minute, but we're looking for a grade A military. Now that's grade A stealth. I don't really want stealth. See, that's a B military. So I think that's what we had added. Shield generators. Yep, grade A military. We'll write it down. Which is a Gordon. Or Gorgon. Defender. FR-86. A military. And then we'll check our inventory to make sure of what we currently have. Another still and a cooler. That's A industrial. An A civilian. A industrial. A civilian. They didn't have a military. A industrial. There's an A military. A JS-400, and this is a power plant. That other one was a quantum, I think. Quantum drive. Make sure on that quantum drive, on that Gordon, FR-86. Might have been a shield generator. FR-86, yeah, it was a shield generator. Okay, yep, I think I'll just check, make sure we already have some of these, and then we'll... Yeah, I forgot the... Yeah, it's an A stealth. We have four of those. Class twos. Not really what I'm looking for. That's a grade B military. B military. Let's see what that is again. chill generator, an FR86. And that is a size 3. And on the power plant, it's an A&R JS400 which is a size 2. Okay. That's a size 1. Force wall, see, it doesn't use a 3. Size 1B. See, I don't think we use that size. And then on power plants, A&R power plant, the size 1 cutlass, an A&R. Yeah, we have 4 of them. 2A. Okay. So we currently have 4. That's all we need. We probably have both of those. I'm just not sure how many of the Gordon Defender FR-86s we have. Okay, we need to get over to Lorville. We'll probably take the razor. See, when you're here long enough, you get a better idea of what you need to do. Gotta get back to the plaza. I think it's over here to get to the tram.
With a round the clock assistance available at the medical unit, you can feel your best today or not.
Gotta get over to Hurston, where we can pick up a rock and to check the modules over there. I think all of our ships are here. And I think they only have to be stored.
City Flight is proud to be the official transportation service provider for the ArcCorp Metropolitan Network.
Is the doors going to open or not? That's the question. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. And sometimes they open right before they close.
Stand clear of the doors.
You like that?
With convenient connection trams across all major commercial areas of ArcCorp, City Flight is business travel made simple.
Okay.
Stand clear. Doors are now closing.
I think we got all our business done here at Area 18. If not, we can come back at some point. It doesn't take too long to get over here with quantum drives. Well, I appreciate you coming along. Make sure you hit that subscribe. Find our channel, GFM_RDG. Look in the description on ways to donate, join our Patreon, and there's the referral code if you sign up with Star Citizen. Please use that referral code and you get 5,000 credits when you begin. Or using a referral code. We got to see the ship that we can use. I think we have all of them here. So. Yeah, it's stored here at Area 18.
Safe travels wherever your final destination may be.
Let's go ahead and use the razor to get over there. Hangar 3.
Your personal belongings are your personal responsibility. Monitor your luggage at all times.
Yeah, there's not too many people playing that I have seen this morning.
From transforming worlds to exploring the stars, ArcCorp is proud to bring the universe closer together. ArcCorp.
I have to make sure that our controls are working correctly. And that we have a helmet on. Sometimes I have a hard time getting the helmets on. Okay, unequip. Okay, I think we're good now. Let's see if we can get over to Lorville. Near her, or at Hurston.
You are clear to launch. Thank you, and please visit again.
Oh, well, that didn't work out well. I hit the wrong key. Oh, I have to check our backpack. We might have lost everything. Yeah, we lost all our goodies. Oh. We lost all our food. Because I hit the wrong key. Try all this again. But that's the way it goes. Next time we're near food, we'll get all the food again. Yeah, file a claim on our razor. Again. Yeah, I should have checked. Oh, come on. We might get out and back in since it's messing up. If it actually takes us there. There it goes. Yeah, we're in Alpha. see what we got on. No helmet again. It's not showing our helmet there. Okay, it's 9. Okay, that's the afterburner. Yeah, increase the delimiter was 5. Or increase the delimiter.
Now arriving.
Yeah, I think we pressed the right button. So, I guess I couldn't do the delimiter, or the limiter, that early. So we'll have to wait. Let's go ahead and reload our options again, just to make sure.
Please be aware that while in the Stanton system and on ArcCorp, all UEE common laws are still.
Maintenance crew to cargo depot B7. Maintenance crew to cargo depot B7.
The afterburners are 9, and the increase our speed delimiter, that's what I pressed when it blew up. So we'll see.
Your personal belongings are your personal responsibility. Monitor your luggage at all times.
35 seconds. It might blow up again, but we'll wait till we get into the
all security and customs personnel at all times. Their job is towards your safety.
We'll wait till we get into space. Try all of this again.
Thank you for visiting ArcCorp, Stanton's capital of commerce. Whatever your transaction, we wish you a beneficial and prosperous stay.
You are clear to launch.
Try it all again. We'll get into space and get out of their area before we hit the limiter thing. Limiter.
Caution.
Now it's working. Make this work. We'll get closer and then we'll pick another location. That was all real weird where we blew up. We can't set the, we can't increase the limiter. But at least we'll be close enough where we can find Lorville. Yeah, it looks like we're on stealth. I'm not sure what's causing that. Yeah, I'm not really sure. Let's shut it down and recycle and see if that'll fix it. Is. It's just weird. Sometimes it's just weird. Yeah, it's Alpha, so you just have to be prepared for Alpha. Means that everything doesn't work just right. So just be patient with it. That's part of signing up during Alpha. And I'm a newbie also, so I'm sure I might have done something wrong or whatever. We just got to get down to Hurston. Coming up on it. See, it's acting like it's in stealth mode, and I'm not really sure what's causing that. Or maybe it's the upgrades that we made that make it use far less power or something. I don't know. And we'll be outside of the station HER L2. But I'm trying to get down to Lorville. Then we can have them check it. could go dock and just make sure everything's okay. Like, where's the planet? Looking for Hurston. That's that. Now we're trying to figure out what all this is. No, we don't want that. I'd like to find the planet. We could go over here, check the station out, and make sure that everything's repaired and all that kind of stuff.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay. Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay. You are clear to launch. Thank you, and please visit again.
Try to get over to Lorville. There it is. Might be on the other side of the planet. Have that far to go.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay. and incomplete. Have a pleasant stay.
Okay. Let's go store it. We're at Lorville. Well, I do appreciate you coming along. Please catch the next video where we do our chores that we have here at Lorville. So make sure you hit that subscribe and you check out our channel, GFM_RDG. You look in the description, you find ways to donate. And join our Patreon, find the referral code if you sign up with Star Citizen, use that referral code, that would really help out our channel. So until the next video, thank you for watching. Goodbye.